Good afternoon and welcome for the series decider between England, Australia. I'm Michael Slater, and with me in the commentary today is James Taylor.
Afternoon, Slats. I'm looking forward to this one. Absolutely fantastic conditions. You couldn't ask for better. Hard to say what the captains will do here.
Well, James, I'm looking forward to this match. Should be close. And now we go out to the middle for the toss. That's the obvious decision, winning the toss and batting first. Wood has been handed the new ball.
And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Overstepping the mark, no ball called. So a free hit is coming up. We'll be hoping to capitalise.
Catch up!
Good effort, 4 runs.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up.
Wait there. Catch up!
Solid stroke there for 4. The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Waiting.
Expensive in that one. Australia, none for 9. Ball. A new bowler is coming into the attack from the bridge end. Solid shot, goes for 4.
You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Yes. That's a good boundary.
I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. And they get through for 1.
Great delivery. How did that miss the stumps? Oh, the batsman just couldn't get out of the way. Ouch. Gave a few too many away in that over. Australia, none for 80. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Six! What a shot! The batsman's looking in really good form, judging from the last shot. What can the bowler do?
Right there.
Another dot ball builds the pressure. Not getting past that fielder. Australia move their score to none for 25. Four runs there, super shot.
The bowler was punished on that last ball.
Wait on.
This is such an important wicket. This match could be decided on how both sides can follow up.
Oh, good shot.
Another run added. And that gets to the boundary. Four runs.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
He's been struck on the pads. It certainly did something off the pitch, and it's a good confident shout, but maybe it did too much. A wicket falls, but that didn't seem to do much to slow down the run rate in that over. Australia, 1 for 34. Rashid, the leg spinner, is coming on to bowl from the scoreboarding. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary.
They take a single.
Yeah.
Ooh.
Catch.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six.
The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Good bowling there. Another dot. Australia are now 1 for 41. The captain can push this field a bit deeper now. Three more players able to go outside the circle.
Yes.
Not a bad shot that. Nice save there.
They'll get a single.
Wait there.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Good effort, four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Waiting.
Give away a bit too much there. Australia, 1 for 50. Right arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the scoreboard.
Batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
Good shot. That's six.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. They get a single.
Sure need avoided that.
Wasn't the tidiest of overs, but got the wicket they needed.
Rashid has some good figures so far, coming on for a new spell.
They'll get one there.
They'll get one more.
Right the dip.
Nice stroke there.
Keeper.
And two runs added. Australia move to 2 for 61. And a single.
A big scalp and got them out cheaply.
He is on their way back, having only managed 3 runs. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. Solid shot, goes for 4.
The bowler's going to have to keep it much tidier here, or this could get to be a really expensive over.
Yes.
Good shot, good timing.
Tremendous stroke.
Wonderful over, taking a wicket and keeping it tidy. That's cut off nicely.
That's cut off and a boundary save.
Decent shot played here, They should be getting something for that. Two runs off that delivery.
Yes.
Another run added to the score. Another run taken. Australia moved their score to 3 for 78.
And 3 for 1.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
They'll get a single. One more to the score.
One run added. Good bowling in that over. Australia, 3 for 82. Plunkett, the right-arm pace bowler, is coming into the attack from the bridge end. Not a bad shot, that.
Wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure.
They take a single.
Good shot. That's 6.
The bowler won't want too many more to go like that last one.
Yeah.
seen the ball well out there. Some solid shots. The last one went to the fence, so will the bowler try something different here?
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here. Issues a challenge to the bowler. Keep bowling there, and you're going to have a long day. Australia move on now to 3 for 100. Ali, the off-spinner, is coming into the attack from the scoreboard end. Oh, well fielded. That was headed to the boundary. Another run added. It's in the air.
The bowler won't like that at all. I wonder how the bowler will react to the last delivery being smashed to the boundary. And they get 3 for 1.
Australia move to 3 for 108. Wood back on now. Another dot ball.
And they get a single there.
Plays this shot well. They'll get something here.
And the fielder makes sure there is no boundary.
Takes the single. A square cut and beautifully played.
The end of a tidy over. Yeah. Oh, good shot.
That's a good boundary.
can't be giving away too many runs like that. One run added.
A decent shot played here. They should be getting something for that. Good effort. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working. Nice stroke there.
Superb shot. Goes all the way and gets six. Reaches 50 and has helped the run rate too.
Need to find a way to restrict the batsman here. He is hitting it really well.
Great fielding. That's a boundary saved. Two runs off that delivery.
Good shot. Runs for sure. No stopping that. Four runs.
Australia are now 3 for 131. Oh, clever. Back foot cut.
Great timing. Races to the boundary for four. You just can't afford to bowl any more like that last one.
Good shot. Good timing.
Bowler sends it in and the batsman sends it straight back again. This batsman looking really good and aiming to hit big here. The bowler needs to find a more troubling line.
Catch that!
Run saved with that effort.
They get a single. Hit high. Very nice throw back there. Good fielding.
They get back for two.
Australia doing well out of that over. They're now 3 for 145.
Gotcha!
He plays that nicely, gets two.
Aye.
was gone for all money, but the throw went up the wrong end. The batsman will want to get the strike turning over.
That's the end of another tidy over. Plunkett, as well so far, returns to the attack. They'll take a single. Let's that go through to the keeper. Oh, super fielding there. Run saved for sure. Another run added to the score. Goes through to the wicketkeeper. No shot offered. That ball out of the way with his pen. Confident appeal. Could it be?
That's an important wicket there. Really needed to stop that partnership.
England really needed that wicket. Finally breaking this partnership. Very tidy over that one. Australia, 4 for 150. Coming back into the attack has done well so far. That won't be getting to the rope on his watch.
That looked to be a certain four. Good stop.
They'll get one more.
Off the mark there. Good shot.
Nice save there. Another run taken.
Thank you.
and through for one.
Australia move on now to 4 for 155.
Oh, good shot.
Australia needed someone to stabilise the innings and push on to a higher score. They'll be disappointed. Really good batting. This has been a really key performance. Australia, 5 for 155.
Should get some runs.
Gets off the mark with a four from the first ball. Good shot, Wade.
The bowler needs to try something a little bit different here. The last one clearly not working.
Solid shot, goes for four.
Giving away runs on that last one. Need to tighten up. That's the end of the innings. Australia have set a target of 165 runs.